Okay. There are many far-reaching problems and issues concerning fossil fuels, nuclear energy, alternative fuel systems, ways of institutional problems that must be dealt with to prevent further catastrophes like Fukushima and to alleviate this one. But there's some problems that are so immediate and so urgent that they have to take priority over everything else. The first one is saving the children who are under severe threat, hundreds of thousands of them. And one can only applaud and the efforts of popular forces in Japan to bring about a solution to this immediate problem, the pressure of the government to do it, and hope that we can provide them with any possible support that we can in this critically significant endeavor.